10 and green for maximum chaos.
The pace car is in. Green flag, that's green flag. Alright.
Outside. Everyone go around me on the outside. Or on the inside.
Still there. Sorry. Clear high.
Clear off that yellow.
Car outside. Clear outside if you want it.
It's a killer, eh?
Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear outside if you want it.
That yellow line like a
car
wall,
outside.
Don't touch it.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. The next car's the leader. Keep low, nice and smooth, you're running second. Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Stop.
Clear low, there's a car on the high side.
Stop.
Stay low.
Can you bump your up?
No, he's got a pointed nose.
Still there.
Not a flat wing, it's got a point on the wing. Not bump drop.
That may be the case, but we go back and watch the hill.
Keep low.
Thing, but you gotta be very careful.
You're in first. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Homeboy at the top.
Outside.
That's keep low.
Keep low. Outside is clear. Car outside. Keep low.
I'm going to grab my hand for somebody.
Go low. Clear up top. Inside. Still there. Clear. Car outside. Keep low. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. Keep low. Clear outside. Outside. Clear outside if you want it.
What the hell?
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Stop it halfway.
Yeah.
20-minute race, so why not? I'll throw it before the we need to pit for gas, so everybody stay out.
That's
yellow at the end of this lap.
Let the pipe car by. Letter 36, car by. Letter 30, car. Letter 21, car by.
Truck's got balls, dude.
Letter 36, car by. Pit road's open.
If you pitted before the yellow, you're not getting that clear. I told everybody to stay out. Short pitting, no.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. One. Right here.
Oh, no. Who was that?
A turtle in the pit.
Go, go, go!
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Line up single file. Catch the pace car.
Ain't no way the 48 just jumped me. Did you take tires or something?
It does matter how precise you pull into there. The more you guys have to move to readjust to where you stop, the longer it takes.
Yeah, I hope everybody did, because it's going to be tight on gas.
Letter 28, car by. Yeah, had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Bit, so I guess that was the deciding factor.
How about the old pit speed limiter button?
821, did I not give you a waiver room?
He's going. Just told me to let some people by for some reason. I don't know what's happening.
Dang it, I can't change fuel map.
I don't know if I should let the ladies pit by or what, because it's telling me to let him by, but I don't know what to do.
Watch the high line, lapper's coming.
Letter 21, car by. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
6 degrees,
Letter 36, car by.
Go hard now. You gotta wave. Go, man.
Everybody that's gotta wave, gun it around the outside.
28, Larry. You gotta wave around that. Go.
Where you at, 21?
Letter 28, car by.
I'm coming around, turn.
Hang on, we're not going green. Not going green. Hang on, we're not going green. Not going green.
I think we needed this extra lap under caution because it was going to be super tight on gas. We still got people that are going around.
Leather 36, carbide.
Ain't no way that guy actually just crashed. You had one job. You see his pace gain?
It was the 36.
You've got to be using the control.
One left to green.
The wheels are bouncing back and forth.
Hot egg controllers should not be an option in iRacing.
A lot of people just don't have the $2,500 for a direct drive wheel and load cell pedals.
Then get a T150 that doesn't have all that but still has force feedback.
Woo! 821, I gave you an extra waiver on that. Just drop back, please.
Back, load cell, whatever.
You didn't go when I first gave you the waiver on, so I gave you another one. My bad.
We should make it on fuel now, right?
That's where 28 shows any 21st, but they told me to let it go around. Would it straighten up there at the finish line?
Yeah.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Hey, it's still going to be tight on gas. No more yellows. Good luck. And if we have to pit under green, no flags.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Thank you.
Chris, how about some 87?
What the fuck?
We just did 87 to Dega. We got a special request up next. Radical SR8 up next at Virginia. It's now free track.
We're running a full track though, right?
Yes, sir.
Booyah!
34, you take me out.
Pick you up. That's it.
Roger, you have the power.
Cast off the head. Go low.
I think I remember that name from last night. He had trouble.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Watch it.
Car outside. Keep low. Keep low. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Car stopped up high. Stay low. Clear outside.
Car high off board.
Don't forget to pit for more fuel. White flag, nice and smooth. Outside, still there, hold your line.
Hello.
Car outside, that's it, we're out of fuel. Outside is clear.
I'm gonna be out of fuel, Chris.
Yeah, I'm out.
So lame. Sorry.
They're showing us the black flag. You didn't exit the pit safely.
Yeah, no,
we need
I'm
to
out.
Come in and serve a 30-second penalty.
I'm out of fuel.
All right, so box race.
Oh, damn.